Move an alternate email address from your Gmail. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, I'm gonna show you how you can remove an alternate email address from your Gmail account. So without any further ado, let's get started with this video. First of all, on your device, open up the Gmail. And make sure that you're logged in with your account. Now, once you land on your inbox page, click on your profile icon from the upper left corner of this interface. Now, from this drop-down box, under your profile icon, there is a button as Manage Your Google Account. Click on that. Now again, navigate to your left-hand side. There, you will get Personal Info option under the Home option. So click on Personal Info. Now under this Personal Info page, scroll down a bit and there you will get Contact Info. So in that Contact Info, there you get your email address. Click on that. Scroll down a bit and there you will find alternate emails. If you already have added an alternate email, click on Manage Alternate Emails. And here you can simply delete this email by clicking on this trash icon here on this interface. And once you do that, your alternate email address have been removed. And that's how you remove an alternate email address from your Gmail account. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful. And if you're new to our channel, make sure to subscribe to our channel. And do not forget to like, comment, and hit the notification bell icon. Thank you for watching till the end. I will see you on next video.